What's exciting about this product is the fact that we can get to massive levels of performance without having to trade off capabilities or scale. What you're going to see is a lot of products coming out that are big, that have a lot of bandwidth, but they're going to have to trade away to get that bandwidth. They're going to have to trade away capabilities. They're going to have to trade away scale of tables. What we've done is actually given that amount of bandwidth, but then being able to have those capabilities. In fact, we've scaled these capabilities far beyond what we've done in the past. We've scaled our tables far more. Now, we've done that in many different ways. One I would bring up, we've invented our own smart memory. Memories have not evolved in this industry. It's very sad, but the amount of high-speed memories you can get have gone away. So we invented our own. Doing that, we're able to actually, at core speed of our processor, access large amounts of memory in a very intelligent way, where our competitors will have to only have a small amount of memory that they have localized to their die. And when they do that, it means they're trading away table scale. They're trading away capabilities. This product's unique because it offers a massive level of performance, but it's also fully programmable on the fast path. It does this by using the FP4 network processor, which is a true processing engine. It doesn't have rules-based, it doesn't have fixed function forwarding, it is 100% completely programmable. That allows SROS to add features over time throughout the life of this product. It also allows all these features that were developed in the past to be ported to the FP4. So things that were done 5 years ago are now running on this box. And because it's completely 100% backwards compatible, the features that are done today are also running on our FP3 and FP2 line of products.